everybody, how are we? My name is Unicorn Pondu. Welcome back to another video. And of course, Chantal went live again. She's in the mood today, let me tell you.
Are you shisha-ing in bed? Yeah. Oh, thanks, Krista. Actually, I'm actually, like, sort of slowly getting better. Like, today I was able to put a load of laundry in. I, actually cleaned up the kitchen a bit. So I can do more and more every day, and the pain is a bit less. Like, going to the washroom doesn't really hurt anymore. Had a shower. So I think I think it just needs time to heal, honestly. But, yeah. If it was getting worse and not improving at all, then I would be more worried, I guess. But we'll see. We'll see. People are saying the weight loss might be muscle mass. I don't know. Would it be muscle mass that fast? Like in a few days? But it could be. I mean, I really want to build up my muscle again. I have to definitely exercise. The evil eye is mentioned in the Quran. Yeah, but no, we don't believe in the evil eye though. Like, or we don't use, we just pray. Like, we don't use rituals to get rid of the evil eye though.
And that's something that I did not miss at all. Okay, so if I skip around even more than usual, and that's really saying something because I've already skipped around a bunch because it's just medical talk. Forgive me.
No more salah ever. No. Do they have narcotics in Kuwait? Like, can they be administered at the hospital? No. I don't think so, Krista. I don't think they have hard narcotics here, but I'm not sure 100%. You know, whenever I've, like, asked for pain medication, they don't give you... I don't know about at the hospitals, but... I remember you mentioned the pool. Maybe you can exercise in the pool when they open up. Yeah, for sure. You have to cover up in the pool, lady. Like, there's, like, modest swimwear. Some women swim. I've seen some women swim just in their, like, legit niqabi abayas in the ocean. Freya, I hope you understand this slip disc is not ever going to heal. Freya, I've seen a lot of videos where doctors talked about, usually they heal on their own. It's like last resort for it to need surgery. Namanis talks about all that wheelchair stuff. She's a nobody. She's another evil loser. No life med. Yeah. Yeah, she's just like racist and Islamophobic and stupid. Yep, for sure. Are you allowed to have a male doctor for the butt injections or does it need to? It's female nurses. Butt doctor. You believe in the evil eye? Yeah. I mean, who knows? Tylenol. Well, maybe, Krista. Maybe they give it to you after surgery or something like that, but they don't prescribe that stuff, from what I understand. They don't prescribe, like, morphine or anything. I've been taking, like, a mild muscle relaxer and a strong NSAID. That's it. Manus was making a comment about Islam and Muslim men, so I corrected her and she blocked me and mocked me. Yeah, of course. They can't take anything. They're right about everything, right? I found that having a productive, fun hobby really helps keep the mind busy. I'm not learning a craft. I really don't like crafts, but maybe I should look into something. I don't know. I kind of like to sew. Italy's beautiful. You'd love.
I mean, it would be better than nothing. I mean, I could not imagine not having any sort of hobbies outside of YouTube. I would go mad. Like, my favorite probably is video games. I have fun. I like Fortnite. I've been playing a lot of Pal World. So I've been having a lot of fun.
My blood sugar levels have been, like, pretty much the same, you know, like, ranging from 8 to 10. Get yourself in the ocean. Salt water cures everything. And the grout, you're right. I should go swimming, but it's winter. Maybe I could go swimming somewhere private. Is No Madness the woman who sounds like Carrot Top? Like Ja Rule. She sounds like Ja Rule. I'm working on it. Hold on, I want to, like, fix my sheet.
Yep, you're working wonderful. Oh, whoops, my finger slipped, sorry.
Kaya called Just Breezin' out for punching her grandpa. Kaya also said her man is better than Breezin' baby daddy. Kaya versus Just Breezin', who's the worst? oh my gosh, thank you. Thanks for the super chat. Why aren't you going live, by the way? What the hell? Yeah, thanks, yo mama. So, what do you guys think? I don't know. I think they're both unbearable, if I'm honest. I don't know, I don't like any of these people. I know it's mean, so I don't know. But, are they really fighting? I don't know. I think, like, well, Kaya's man is probably worse. Probably the worst one on the platform. He's obviously a registered sex and I don't know Breeze's baby daddy, but her love interest online, Gorlick Gnome Breath, is a pathetic manlet. So, there you go. When everyone was asking you about Pink Eye, they were trolling you, apparently, to insinuate this. Oh, stupid. Stupid Lexi. KBD Productions has he has stupid reaction channels, Applebee's. It's that one guy, Ken Domic reaction channel. He used to be a foodie beauty reaction channel. Before that, he was burping and eating whole chickens in his shed. Mukbang Fatty. And he just replays. He's weirdly obsessed. He just replays things over and over. He's a crappy reactor as well. They ban you for sticking up and defending her being harassed and you get banned. Disgusting. Yeah. They'll take your channel down. Oh, well, if I, you know what, Leslie, if I did sue them and I got, like, a lot of money for that, I wouldn't care. I would go on another platform. So the evil reactors are protected, but fair reactors get punished. So angry. Yeah, yeah. Right. Yep. I threatened him on the live, so my bad. Yeah, yo mama, do you know how many times I get threatened by reactors? Like, seriously. It's ridiculous. Anyway. Whatever. That sucks, though, honestly. How long are you going to have to rest? I miss some things. Depends, Crystal. I guess until I feel well enough, you know? He also has that Maddie guy who even leaves fake reviews at businesses that KBD Productions goes to. I can't stand people like that, Applebee's. I can't stand low of the low, like people who do that. Like, just because somebody that you don't like eats at a restaurant, you're going to go and leave them a bad review and affect that business when they have no bearing on that person. You know what I mean? Like, I don't like people like that. Play The Sims. You want me to play Sims?
I mean, to be fair, it would be a lot more fun than just sitting here complaining about our leg. Again.
I checked if you can get cheer wine in Kuwait, but you can't. It's a cherry-flavored soda and best with ice cream floats. Aww.
I love cheer wine so much. I'm really sad that, like, the one place that had it on tap, and it was... Okay, I thought of it. It was Bojangles.
Like, how does Yo Mama get a strike, but Snaggletooth and Barney Rubble don't get anything happen to them? Please make that make sense, please. I'm so mad right now. I don't want to talk. Okay, guys, I want to watch some old videos. I want to watch some of my cartoons with you guys, in case you haven't seen them. Because I haven't watched them in a while.
Oh god. Okay, so we're going to be, like, watching old stuff. Wonderful, I can skip through it.
No, I think I'm okay with the hijab. I have breathing issues.
You know. You do? I would have never guessed, ma'am. Of course you do. Duh.
Like, Breezy, get your own content. I don't know how you think it's acceptable to steal people's content, you friggin' boring loser. Alright.
I can't do it. Oh, she is on a... Like I told you guys, she is on one today. Don't know how or why or who, but here we are.
Oh, sorry, wait. Okay, hi, Catties. I hope you don't mind. I'm going to react to this. Oops. Sorry. So why did she used to cam up? Because she gained so much weight, now she cams off.
Here's why she removed the moderators. Why would you remove all of the moderators?
Anyways.
My bad.
I'm not going to, like... try to waste 3 hours of my life watching anything about her, because I just don't give a shit. But if you're, like, really interested in, you know, seeing more about her being exposed or whatever, then check out that video. Please don't make us watch her. I know. Yeah, I know. It's so, someone calls her out. She calls them racist. Yeah, I know. Like, whatever. I just don't even give a shit enough. Like, I can't be bothered. Like, I don't know. Her icon is accurate, just missing those piggy tails. I don't think it's fair she makes so much content money from your content. Yeah, well, whatever. I mean, that's why people watch her, to piss me off with that, and it doesn't. I don't care. Because I don't have to be a hateful loser, and I still make thousands a month, so I don't care. I'm not hurting. Yeah, Dawn, right? You can't, because, for example, if I put up a picture of her that's literally just a screenshot of her from a video, she'll say, oh, she photoshopped it. So she's just going to make up things, and her zombies will eat up the lies. They don't care. They're equally as brain dead as her, you know? And a lot of them are like scorned ex-Beezers or scorned, they're all mostly ex-members of mine or audience members of mine, and that didn't like at some point, you know, I didn't like how they were treating me or talking to me, and I would block them or whatever. Like,
the only thing I'm going to be saying about that is, Chantal, a lot of the time, looking back on your old live streams, you would block people for the most stupidest things.
Right, so you can have my leftovers, I don't really give a crap.
And we're really, really mad about this. Why? Because she went she only does when she's, like, really mad, especially during her old, like, rage streams back in, like, 2022. That was when that's when it comes into play. Oh boy, here we go.
You know what I mean? Like I always say, like, quality over quantity. I don't need 4,000 people cheering me on to hate somebody over and over. No thanks. She doesn't have any content that's not about me, Miss Cooking Darling. Like, if you check her channel, she's fucking obsessed. Like, to the point it's, like, all me, you know? And I report her all the time, and I'm gonna stay reporting her because that's apparently against the TOS. So it's only, I don't know, maybe it's only a matter of time for her, we'll see. Very low self-esteem. Yeah, exactly. I know, Teardrop, I don't get it either. She gives me a headache, your voice is so chill. Yeah, I don't sound like, Selma, psychotic Selma. She doesn't edit her videos, yet she calls you lazy. Exactly, I'll never accept reactors calling my content lazy when their content is using my lazy content. And they don't make it funny, they're stupid, they tell, like, grade 5 jokes, you know? Look at the size of her fingers, meanwhile... look at her fingers, you know, like, I'll show her, your fingers are worse, and she'll just be like, you photoshopped it. Yeah, right, sure, okay. But then they say I'm lazy and don't know how to photoshop.
I hate to say it, but, like, at the same time, though, it's her content. No matter how lazy or stupid or angry or, like, whatever the case might be, like, whatever context is, it's her content regardless.
They make anything up and twist it to fit their narrative. That's how it works. You're so right. I always think about that. I'm like, they're really just nobodies without my content. You know, they'll never have a cameo, which it is a flex because you have to be like sort of, you have to be like a, even if you're like a Z-list celebrity, online celebrity, you have to be like, have some kind of presence, you know, and you have to, you know, like, I don't think her subs will ever go up. Like, her subs are always the same. a lot of these reaction channels keep the same level of subscribers. Maybe it goes up very minimally. You know what I mean? Like, I don't care. Whatever.
Okay, you don't care, but yet you've been going off about reaction channels now for a pretty good portion of this live stream, sure. And also, I can only speak for myself, but I'm just kind of up here because I did this a few times and people liked it, and they told me, keep going, yeah, we like your videos. And so here I am, like, almost a year later. It's just more of like, meh, whatever. I'm not out here being like, oh my gosh, I'm a celebrity, guys, I can get a cameo if I want to. Oh my gosh, I'm so internet famous. Oh my god, look at me, I'm so perfect and amazing. It's not really about that, it's just more like, nah, I'm here. I try to have the best time that I can and power through it somehow. Anyways.
Well, that's why I always say stay mad. They're obviously so mad, you know? So stay that way. They are lazy bums. That's all they do. Guaranteed, if that was me and they started a stream and I just stream sniped it, they would cry like babies and go hide in a corner or start striking away, falsely striking. You know what I mean? Like, we should just, like, do really boring content, like, just watch really boring things. Like, I'm amazed that people... It must be so boring. I don't know. I think they don't care as long as they have a chat where they can go and hate on me and they say the same things every day and they say that I'm psychotic and vile. They aren't growing in any way, for sure. Yep. And I know that if I give them more attention, it's, you know, yeah, 100%.
Which I'm kind of surprised that she hasn't learned that lesson yet. The more you talk about reaction channels, the more content that they have to use against you. And then it's just a bunch of back and forth. I don't know why. After like a decade now, I don't know why she doesn't understand that. I will never understand that, but like, it's like talking to a brick wall. You're gonna get the same exact results, even though a brick wall can't talk. So I guess there is a difference if you really want to go there. Or you at least hope that it can't talk, because if it starts talking, I'm out of there.
Listen to her newest fucking stupid live stream. When is it coming on? We should stream snipe her. 2 a.m.? Oh, that's in like an hour and a half. Of course they have to talk about my wheelchair. Of course. Of course.
Chantal, were you expecting people not to point that out at least? Like, yeah, of course people are going to be pointing out the wheelchair, duh. It's kind of a given. Just like Amberlynn's like scooter moment at Walmart, of course people are going to talk about that. Duh.
Like she's so fucking pathetic. Any bit I'm on camera, like any bit, like even that one picture of me in a wheelchair, do you know how many reaction channels used that for their thumbnail? Do you know how many did? That's how pathetic they are.
Well, I mean, to be fair, like, the only other photo that you showed was this exact photo right now that you're showing. So, it's not like we had a lot of, you know, options, to be fair.
Next time I go live, I'm just gonna put a big picture of her ugly face on my, as my background. Isn't that ableism, making fun of the wheelchair? It is ableism. They're so ableist. And whenever I brought that up, making fun, I called them all ableist the first time when they made fun of Amberlynn not being able to walk up on a curb or just walking to a tree. Like, how is that funny? Like,
Well, I mean, to be fair, she ate herself to that size. It's not like she had some sort of medical condition or she gained weight due to, like, medication side effects or something. You and her both, to be fair, have gained weight en masse because you guys refuse to go fix the mental problems that caused it to begin with. So I don't get this ableist thing. You guys did that to yourselves. I'm sorry if that's a little bit harsh, but at the same time, it's a bit more realistic than crying about it. Like, do you have side effects because of it? Sure, I'm sure that you do. I'm sure that it's hard, but at the same time, though, it's by your own doing. Like, what part about that do you not understand? It is about your mental problems that you're refusing to go get help with because you don't want to. And that's fine. You don't have to get mental help. We can't do that for you. But then don't cry whenever you have side effects from that, though. Everything is my fault and everything relies on me, even though I'm a grown adult. Even though I have the resources and the money to get help, I'm not going to. I can do it by myself. And when I fail about that, it's not going to be my fault. It's gonna be everyone else's fault, but it's the same old story over and over again. Guys, come on.
Beast, as some of these people are, they make fun of Amberlynn and how far she's allowed able to walk. That's ableism. It doesn't matter if you think that fat people are lazy or whatever the reason is. Like, it doesn't matter. It's still ableism. And being disabled, like having a back injury and needing a wheelchair, yes, it is. It's ableism for sure. They don't care.
I mean, for people that are actually disabled, not by their own doing and slash or choice, sure. But for someone like you and Amberlynn, no. Oh, I can't with her today, especially today. Oh, she is in a mood and was not... I don't know. Like, whenever I checked in earlier, she seemed fine. But, like, nah, yeah, no, she's not in a good mood.
fair. They're the lowest of the low pieces of crap, which is what pisses me off about somebody like your mama getting a strike, but not these pieces of dog crap. You know what I mean? They're all hypocrites. I hate them all. I can't wait for them to disappear. It's ableist to say that French fry gun can't wear a bow tie because of her chin. Yeah, exactly. That's parasocial. That's exactly, without me, they're nothing. That's why they scramble when I'm not on camera. They can't use my looks for anything while they hide behind camera because they look like John C. Reilly mated with a potato. So there's not really, like, honestly, consider the source. If FF Gunt was making fun of your looks, would you feel bad? Seriously, would you feel bad about that? Hello. He struck because your mama threatened him when he said he'd throw him through a window. Oh my gosh, you have to be kidding. That's what I'm saying. YouTube is stupid with that stuff. I can't. Like, but it's okay for Jabba the Hutt to plan my funeral, right? That's okay, though. Whatever, Biatch, I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna live longer than you, watch. Even if I have to be limping my butt everywhere. 90% of reactors just make fun of your looks, screenshot and flattering stuff, and make up conspiracies. Exactly, Applebee's. Yep, I know. And they make fun of my content. Okay. I'm serious, you are lovely with or without makeup, but your makeup skills are on point. I wish I could do my eyeshadow like you. Thank you, Lady Ravenhill. I can definitely do, like, you know, a tutorial sometime. I don't do anything special. I don't spend...
Which I don't know what happened to her makeup skills. Like, especially back in the day, she could actually really put on makeup, you know, quite nicely. But just over the years, especially here recently, it's not super good. I don't know. My guess, it might just be the fact that she can't see because she doesn't wear her glasses and she can't really see, like, what she's doing without them. I have no idea.
It is so unoriginal and uncreative. There's nothing there. It's a nothing burger. And the sad thing is they're stuck. Like, she likes to talk about scat and poop all the time. You're stuck in it. You're eating shit, FFG. You're stuck. You have nothing. Do you guys want to watch her react to her crappy vlog? Yeah, let's do that. I knew it too. I told Salah. I'm like, watch. They have nothing right now. So I'm going to watch. I'm going to post a picture of me in the wheelchair and watch how many people use it. Not even like an hour after. Not even. Not even like a half an hour after that. My live stream ended. Gorlick breath. Had a 16-minute video reacting to nothing. I can't believe these people are annoying and stupid. All right. Okay, I'm going to put some pictures on screen. Sorry, but I'm friggin' dying. I'm dying. Oh, you look pathetic, FF Potato. Why can't you cam up, number one, and prove us wrong? I want you to prove me wrong when you go live and cam up that I photoshopped your pictures. Show your hands. Show them. I want to see. How do I download this? How come I can't? When the moon hits your eye. Download, there we go. Okay. Sorry, guys. Anyways. Image. Add source. All right, here you go. This is an old photo, by the way. I'm just playing a little bit of their game, that's all. I know I'm being petty right now. Whatever, I don't care. This is what they do to me. This is their content. So I'm just showing you exactly what they do to me every time. Okay. I'm still freaked out that she thinks she's cool because she does streams with Salah's former friend, who, by the way, can be, not, I'm not saying anything and I probably shouldn't say this, but he can be in a lot of crap for continually talking about us. So keep going. That's all I'm going to say about that.
I mean, why? Unless if he's lying, I don't think that he can he? Chantal, just because it's stuff that you don't like but said about you personally doesn't make it untrue.
I know, because all the people are hateful like her. They think I'm smug. I should be. I have a right to be smug. Are you kidding? Like, you're wrong about everything. Yeah, I know, Dawn. People think that, like, watching her makes me mad. I don't care. Like I said, I still make thousands a month as well. I don't give a crap. And I don't have to steal content, and I don't have to be hateful. So my, you know, like, it doesn't, I don't have to do that every day. I don't have to worry about my channel every day being taken down for bullying and hatred. Because I don't, you know, make a whole channel about somebody.
Okay, I'm gonna skip forward a bit because it's the same exact thing over and over. Reaction, it's nothing new. We've all heard about this before. I'm not here for it today.
So...
No. I don't care. I skip forward a lot. I don't care. No. Absolutely not.
Hi, Dahar. Sorry for crunching in your...
I think this is a first for me. I've honestly skipped forward so much that, like, I'm pretty much caught up to her in real time. She was live for 2 hours, by the way. God help me.
She looks like she lays eggs. Talia! I love it. Yes.
Okay, so it's been a few minutes. I guess let's see what Chantel had to say while I, you know, stepped away for a few minutes.
Please, you're full of crap. Always cleaning off her own car. Never getting lumberjack help. I heard you say that too, Yo Mama, yep. She's a documented catnapper. Ava, yes. She was so sad she had to go live, and she even admitted taking out her pain on me. How is that not classic psycho? She's a psycho. Guess what? That won't make you feel better about your miserable life.
So safe to say, nothing. It's the same exact song and dance we've been privy to now for, like, what, 3 years? Okay, great, love that for us, woo. So yeah, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry that I skipped around so much. But, like, at the same time, do you blame me? It's nothing that we probably haven't heard before, I'm sure. And I guess we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.